Sentry guns and their robots. Yo, fucking tutorial. Use Sentry Busters to your advantage? What? Two for one bonus. There's a jump pad for this. Expensive hostile. Cock. Okay, fuck you.
Alert! A sentry buster has entered the area. Attention, engineers. We've got a sentry buster. Alert! Attention, engineers. We've got a sentry buster. Alert!
No! Too late. Use the sentry busters on the robot. Oh, really? 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 Thanks a lot for that tip, oh my god! Steel trap knockoff with.
This is mechanically interesting. Why can't we have stuff like that in not shit missions? Or experimental? Non-experimental missions? How about that? I don't know. This is just... No! Oh, the buster has the JoJo thing coming off of him. That is actually pretty cool. Too bad we always have this shit happen and stuff. Like, it's just... Blazing.
Oh, he's not coming up there. Thank God. He's coming up there. Yeah, the exploding canteens, and they cost 5 credits for the extra balance. Wow, incredible. Purple stink. So like we're fucking healing them and they explode to the robots. Thousand health. Oh, that guy die.
Detonated Sentry Busters cost Manco about $400 million annually. Introducing the reusable Sentry Buster, that's it. Unlike those other Sentry Busters, I do not explode into pieces of metal scrap, saving you the costs of cleaning the field after a robot invasion. Just hire me for $20,000 a day and I will be the one cleanly busting your sentries instead of those inferior dirty busters. This free trial is brought to you by the robots.
Your free trial of reusable buster has expired. If you enjoyed this very clean sentry busting experience, then hesitate to hire me again at the upgrade station.
I will leave absolutely no remains of myself after performing my sentry buster.
Well done. Heads up, engineers. A sentry buster has entered the area.
So many colors. Black hole one. Overhill one. Is that the overhill one? Yeah. No! This is a fake overhill one. Wait, no, I don't wanna. No. Holy shit, where did that guy go? Damn it, Mike, this is my overheal bot. Toxic. Deal with that is when it's slightly amusing. Would be if it was anything but. Oh no, I got gassed on. Ah! Black hole can't withstand the overhill. Wasted our black hole taunt to kill them. I wish I could. Okay, they're all stuck inside of each other. This just instantly kills you. Nice. Doomsday Buster 60 seconds until total annihilation. There's a guy in front of me. Am I supposed to shoot you left? Yes. scout under my sentry somehow.
Wake with 30k health.
Yep. How is it with fucking mechanics in these missions always being the more interesting part?